What's good, YouTube? This your boy Lang, man, and I'm back here with another reaction video. Sliming right now. I'm about to react to Slim 400 featuring Mozzy, and this one's called Holla. Now, Slim 400, you feel me? God rest his soul. You feel me? Like, I remember when I first did a reaction to bro. You feel me? Like, I think it was Bruising. You feel me? And when y'all put me on to that song, you feel me? When y'all put me on the Slim 400, you feel me? After that reaction that I did, you feel me? And this was like 2 years ago. Like, this was like 2 years ago, you feel me? Like this was when I think it I don't know how long. It was like 2-3 years. It was a minute ago, you feel me? But I remember when after I did that reaction, bro, like, I started listening like to interviews. Like, I started watching interviews of bro, you feel me? And he used to always make me laugh. Like, he'd be like, I tell him, they're all live. You feel me? Like, it was always, like, used to make me laugh. Like, bro was a dope, like, outside, like, the rapper, like, bro was a dope person. Like, the personality, like, you feel me? Like, bro, y'all gotta just go watch his interviews. You feel me? Like, you feel me? Like, understand, like, the person. You feel me? Like, Slim 400, like, was a dope rapper, like, and a dope person. You feel me? Like, bro was, you feel me, bro was genuine, you feel me, like, bro was, like, bro, he was just, like, authentic, you feel me, like, bro kept it real, honest, like, you feel me, like, and it's just sad that, like, people like that are, like, no longer here, like, it's not right, you feel me, like, Slim 400 didn't deserve to, you feel me, like, no, like, nah, like, I'll never feel that. You feel me? That I'll never feel that. Like, Slim 400 shouldn't be like, no. Like, for what, bro? Like, for what? You know what I mean? That's just my opinion, and it is what it is. You feel me? But Slim 400 will always, to me, be a legend. You feel me? I know a lot of people might be lame, bro. What you mean? Like, just because you don't think bro is a legend, like, don't mean that I have to have that same opinion. You feel me? Like, to me, bro's a legend. You feel me? Not only what he did, you feel me, but even in where he come from, like, in this section, like, bro, they, like, you feel me? Bro putting on for a second, all that. That's legendary stuff. You feel me? That's to me. And y'all already know Mozzy. If y'all been on my channel, y'all already know Mozzy's one of my favorite rappers. Like, I always tell y'all, like, Mozzy, like, is to me, like, one of the dopest out right now, you feel me? And that's just what it is, you feel me? And I hope this one's dope. A lot of y'all said this is dope, you feel me? And it, like, I just wish they, I don't know if they got on the song, like before bro passed, but you feel me? I just, if this is like the first song of them, like, it's just like, dang, like, I just wish bro was, like, alive to really, like, feel me? But rest in peace to Slim 400, you feel me? And like I said, shout out Mozzy, and that's just what it is. Let's get into it. This that Slim 400, Holla, featuring Mozzy. Let's get it. He said, I'm really them ones. He's where I come from. And I ain't gonna lie, like, that's a fact, bro. Like, I've been saying this ever since Mozzy, like, since I started reacting to Mozzy. Like, I know a lot, Mozzy gets a lot of hate, you feel me? And a lot of, but, like, you can't sit and tell me that Mozzy's not, like, take all the, you feel me? Take all, like, that, the, you feel me? All that other aside. You feel me? Like, my, like, bro, like, Like, if, like, bro, you can't sit and tell me that Mozzy's not one of the dopest. Like, bro, if you actually sit down and pay, listen to, bro, you feel me, and be listening to what he's saying, you feel me? Like, bro be talking that pain, you feel me? Especially if you've been through it, you can relate. And even if you haven't, Mozzy's one of the rappers that paints the picture so you understand what he's like. You can't tell me that bro's not one of the dopest, you feel me? Even if you hate him, you feel me? Like, you gotta respect his talent. I feel like bro's one of them people. You gotta respect it, even if you don't like it. Feel me? That's why he's one of my favorite rappers. Feel me?
I get all the PT on the court. Really one of them ones where I'm from, yes, of course. Took his sister down as coochie juice on my Dior. Score. All the boozy bitches get ignored. Fucking around the name and spend like 20 in the store. Fucking around with Yankees, been convicted for like 4. Fucking around with out of towners, they gon' need some more. Spend 10 on his helmet, that's a light dollar. Wet flows when we slither, nigga, ice water. Ayy, put the handhelds up, we ignite chopper. Baby, try and pay my pimpin' and I might holler. Spend 10 on his helmet, that's a light dollar.
Back up on that shit, so ain't no ask about it. Real nigga that feel it, think I'm Illuminati. 9 shots for me dead, I still on my body. I'm making moves.
He said real in the field, they think I'm Illuminati. And hey, bro, and no, Lang does not believe in the Illuminati. No, I do not. So don't even try to hit the You feel me? But that's funny.
Illuminati, 9 shots for me dead, I still on my body. I'm making moves on these bitches, got to drop a Mozzy. Big ties on the whip when we pop out. And that small talk blood get you sucked out. It's about the boy murder gang when we slide noise. And you a flip jack, can't bring it down. That phone with Spruce Boy and slide, let them tuck it to her. Smart shit ain't no talk about. If a real one's day, yeah, yeah, I still was having. The fuck around with the gorillas, they gon' run you out. Run you out. It was this dip on mine, who ain't got in your mouth.
Spend 10 on his helmet, that's a light dollar. Wet flows when we slither, nigga, ice water. Ayy, put the handhelds up, we ignite chopper. Baby, try and pay my pimpin' and I might holler. Spend 10 on his helmet, that's a light dollar. Wet flows when we slither, nigga, ice water. Ayy, put the handhelds up, we ignite chopper. Baby, try and pay my pimpin' and I might holler.
And I'ma end there, and I'ma end it right there, Slime. This one was dope right here, you feel me? And like I said, bro, they got, I probably just haven't heard probably none of the other songs they got, but if this is the only one that they got, you feel me, it's dope, you feel me, but it's just, like, it's sad that, you feel me, bro, didn't really get to be in this video, you feel me, like, feel me, but rest in peace to Slim, you feel me, like, to be Slim 400, like I said, always will be one of my favorites, you feel me, like, bro was, like, hilarious, like, bro was, like, dope, bro had a dope personality, like, it was, feel me, bro was just authentic, bro, you feel me, and y'all know Mozzy, one of my favorites, you feel me, this was dope right here, you feel me, and like I said, if y'all new over here, make sure to hit that sub button, I love y'all, y'all stay safe, and I'm gonna get at y'all next time, gang, already.